So we all heard about the situation of trash in the environment, either on the beach or on your way to school. There was probably tons of stuff to be picked up. There's actually something that can help you to speed up the process or even prevent you from being on the ground all the time. And this is called grabbers. Which one's best? Well, when I was a teacher, I've always tried with my students to give them a good strategy to find out, to test these different solutions or different designs according to criteria. So this lesson is about testing. Let's see how it goes. So first things first, you need to grab different objects. So we recommend objects that are different sizes, but similar weight. And then also objects of similar sizes, but different weight. So have your students build the two grabbers and program the actions so they're ready to grab stuff. Have them try to grab the different objects with the grabber and find out which one is best for what object. When that is done, they can place the results in a table similar like this, putting the results in different columns to find out which grabber is best for what conditions. If you want to extend that lesson, you can either have your students design their own grabbers, or obviously you can change the objects and have tons of different scenarios in your classroom. So here it is, the lesson about testing. So get ready and get your kids super clean up.